Everything that you thought you knew about space is wrong. SCI CODE, let's get this thing started. First of all, we're not bashing science fiction movies. We're using the scientific inaccuracy to create a teachable moment. There's no sound in space. Sound needs a medium to travel through, like air, water, or even steel, to name a few. Heh, that rhymed. Space is a vacuum, so sound can't travel through it. A spaceship fight in space would sound like... There's no such thing as zero gravity. Gravity is everywhere in space. The same force that binds us to the ground keeps the moon in orbit around the Earth and keeps the planets in orbit around the sun. Gravity never takes a break. So when astronauts look like they're floating, it's because they're falling at the same rate as the space station or in the spaceship that they're in. And this is known as microgravity. Asteroids are further apart than you think. Forget what you learned from the Asteroids video game or from watching Star Wars. The average distance between asteroids is 1 million miles, giving you plenty of room to parallel park a Millennium Falcon or an entire fleet. Space is huge. As a matter of fact, space is so big that even light takes a while to reach some destinations. Light can travel up to 300 million meters per second. But the sheer vastness of space makes light seem like a snail riding on the back of a turtle through the cosmos. At light speed, a trip from the sun to the Earth would take you about 8 minutes. While that seems fast, a trip to our closest neighbor star, Proxima Centauri, would take you about 4 years. And the trip to the Andromeda Galaxy would take you 2.5 million years. So in order for us to travel from galaxy to galaxy in the same time frame in which we travel from state to state or country to country, would take technology far beyond what we have today. But as long as we continue to make advancements in science, we'll someday make that dream a reality. And I hope we make it a reality really, 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 really soon. SCI CODE. Thanks for watching this episode of SCI CODE. If we left out any misconceptions, or if you have questions or ideas for a future episode, leave it in the comments below. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more science. I'm Coma Niddy, and I'll see you next time.